got to admit, I'm impressed how fast you made Full Ranger.
The mayor's all right. Always painting too rosy a picture, though.
What can I get you, Emma?
Sometimes I just want to turn off the grav drive so we can float around. Hello. Bye.
Apogee complete. We're in orbit. Spin down. Jumps. That's better.
Dr. Sola Banglawala from MAST in New Atlantis. I'm performing a geological survey of the settled systems as part of a field research initiative. I flagged you down to see if you might have any rare geological samples to contribute. Of course. Fair's fair. My research produces a lot of common inorganic materials as byproducts. I'm happy to offer you some copper, lead, or aluminum. I could also pay you if you'd prefer credits, but I'm on a research scientist's budget, so don't expect much. Yes, I am. I've been out here for weeks without anyone to talk to. Most of the pilots I've tried hailing have either shot at me or flown off. My food and water supplies are fine, but I didn't bring nearly enough books to keep myself busy. You can only read Pride and Prejudice so many times. After my third time through it, I started using the pages to teach myself origami. A tragically understaffed one, yes. But this geological survey could earn us a big grant from the UC government, assuming I manage to finish it. A tiny staff means a tiny budget, so the only ship the Institute could afford to send me out in was this bottom-of-the-line junker. It's been slow going at best. That's why I started hailing pilots like you for assistance. I can't thank you enough. I'm in the market for lithium, platinum, and vanadium right now. I'm not asking for much. I know they're hard to come by. I understand. Well, thanks for stopping anyway. I'm going to try my luck in another system. You might want to back up a bit. This old junker's grav drive is a little on the fritz. Fly safe! Sorry, this is taking longer than usual. So, do you have any hobbies? Oh, a workaholic. I get it. I knew plenty of those at MAST. Personally, I have quite a rock collection. I used to spend my weekends gathering samples on Jemison. Maybe I shouldn't have let that slip at the office, huh? That's probably why they sent me on this job instead of some poor grad student. Huh. You ever hear the one about the geologist in the music shop? It's a good one. A geologist walks into a music store and asks the cashier, "Got any rock?" The guy looks him up and down and says,
Hello, Captain.
I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot. But of course, enjoy. Yeah, I was done too. Hey, good to see you. Bye.
Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere.